Gilmore Girls is coming back.
What? That Chaz guy or whatever? I don't know. Wait. Oh, wait. I'm thinking of Gossip Girl. Never mind.
Are they like the same show?
I see that guy in New York all the time. He's hot. But he's short.
What's wrong with short guys? I'm a short guy.
Yeah, but you have a great personality.
Oh, thanks.
No, you're not that short.
Like 5'9"?
Oh, hold on, ready?
Okay, green hat, blue eyes, purple eyeliner, red nails, red lips, blue earrings.
Like some ugly makeup. But blue earrings. Okay. Wait, you're 5'9"? I would think you're taller than that.
I mean, I would say sometimes, you're like 6. Sometimes. 6 feet tall?
It's your hair.
I'll take that. The hair can make me like 6'2".
Yeah.
If we're being real about it.
Okay. And, like, you have a lot of confidence, so you go after whatever kind of girl.
I got hella confidence.
Yeah, so, like you'll talk to, like, any guy that's not, like, anyone, so that maybe makes everybody. You feel like...
It makes me seem taller than I actually am, because I'll talk to people.
I don't know where I was going with that, but you've gotten something wrong on the eyes.
The eyes. How do I do that? Okay, there we go.
No, I think it's more of a tealy blue. Yeah, I think the earrings are tealy blue.
More tealy
too.
Blue on the earrings? Okay.
There's no.
I don't see any other blue ones. Maybe. Okay.
Yeah, it's gotta be this.
You know what we need
Something's
to do?
Something's wrong with the eyes. Oh!
Got
it. You got it.
Yeah.
The eyes. Wait, you got the eyes right. They said no?
I thought I got everything right. What? You know, we need to remake this game with
you. This is very interesting that this is pretty much, I mean, not you play it, it's fine, but pretty much geared to women.
Well, I mean, I feel like that's a little closed-minded.
When Sega first came out, was mm-hmm. like geared more to men and women, and because now I would say being a woman, girls play video games, sure.
Yes.
But it's predominantly marketed for men or boys.
I feel like it's as time has passed, certain stereotypical lines of thinking how male and female should be have become more blurred because people understand you don't have to be
girls
set in this certain box. Yeah.
But
I have tons of female friends that play video games.
Would this game sell nowadays? I mean, this is
right
a Barbie
now?
Game.
No.
Right
now?
It's like Call of Duty.
I mean, possibly to like a younger female audience that enjoys Barbie still, but I don't think that there's really tons of...
What's the video game that they pay girls' Instagram models to post and they're in like... They have like big butts and they're in thongs or like big boobs and they... Oh, is that me?
That's you.
Oh, and they post and then they're like this. They're like... In the thong, like playing the video game, they're like playing Call of Duty or whatever, and I'm like, "Oh, you don't play no Call of Duty." Or it's not Call of Duty. Sorry for offending all the people out there that love Call. But I know they pay these girls because they're like they're Instagram models and they're huge features. And they're super hot. Not saying hot girls can't play, but they're always on the gram like this.
But
and I'm like.
Okay. So I have a friend
who's
brought stuff like that up, and she sent me this hilarious picture, and it's like a picture of like a girl like that. It's like a picture of a girl like that, and then next to it is like a girl who like actually plays a video game, and it's not her in like a bikini thong saying like, oh, come play this game. It's her with a headset on, screaming at the TV, throwing her controller at it.
That's
because
anyway.
Like, because she's a gamer. Like,
right. Well, and hot girls can be gamers.
Yes,
that's
they can.
Fine, but you're not sitting in no boy's shorts on your knees and like squatting with a ripped up beater and a full face of makeup on. Like, it's so obviously a marketing ploy. Yes. But does it work?
I think that females that play games
I'm gonna look it up right now.
I have tons of attractive female friends who play video games. And they're some of them bikini time.
Bikini.
I think I'm gonna get the wrong bikini. I wasn't paying attention. Oh, it's that one. God. Ooh, change all the panels? What? Maybe that?
No, why'd this is gonna annoy me.
One piece? Two piece? 150. Yeah. On up, down, down, we don't like stereotypes. If you play games, if you're a nerd, whatever, it doesn't matter whether you're male, female, you do you.
Yeah.
Okay?
If you want to play in a thong, you play in that.
If you want to, by all means, you do you.
Oh,
we
here
have
she is.
No judgment here. Oh,
but...
Oh, jeez, wait.
I'm telling you.
Hold on. No, go back to the other one. What? Okay.
She's hot.
All right.
But watch, when she has this video.
Give us one second,
oh, God,
please.
Here it is. PS4
Good
giveaway.
God.
The PlayStation. So it's for PlayStation. The PlayStation Network.
It is Call of Duty.
Blah, blah, blah.
But you know what the thing is? She might very well play games.
Look.
That could be the setup in her house.
Who's online tonight? Let's play some Team Deathmatch.
She actually, you know what? She actually might play games, and we might be judging her. And I don't.
That's what I'm talking about! show everyone.
No, it's not PG. It's not. I mean, this isn't a PG show, but like, we don't do
Battlefront.
Battlefront is a Star Wars game. Okay, we're gonna wrap this one up. I gotta go check some text messages. All right, so that was Up Up Down Down, Superstar Save Point. Make sure you follow your boy Austin Creed. Follow your boy Austin Creed on Twitter at Xavier Woods PhD. Follow the channel on Twitter and Instagram at Up Up Down Down without the O's. Follow Stretch on Twitter at
Real Summer WWE or on Instagram at Danielle Monet, M-O-I-N-E-T.
Well, okay. Round of applause for our fantastic guest. And we played Barbie Supermodel.
Genesis. Abby!
Abby! And we learned about her cell phone with the sweet light. What's that? Well, we can't shut them up. Oh. They give us a sponsorship, maybe.
Yeah.
Okay, so
there's only
anyway,
one, so you know who you are.
Yeah, so we blocked that. Because it says the name on the back.
Well,
I'm learning how to YouTube. All right, anyway, appreciate you. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. Tell your parents, your friends, your aunt, your uncle, your cousins, everyone. And no matter what the circumstance, make sure that you always and forever keep it tight. It's a catchphrase. You can tell them. What was that?
Keep it tight and keep it right. Like, keep it tight. Is that what we're talking about?
Yeah, but just
keep
like,
it tight.
So normally when the guest is on, we have them say keep it tight a couple different ways. If you want to put your own on it.
Keep it tight.
Yeah. Hell yeah. All right.